You are the bane of my existence and the object of all my desires.
You?
Pardon me, my lord. The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravating.
That these kind of feelings always have a way of coming to the surface.
And what kind of feelings are
they? Love. But I am leaving for India.
And it is not far enough. You looked at me.
Not in the way that you did.
And how exactly did I look?
The Sharma may have this down.
You may, my lord.
So you didn't look carefully. Could you not sleep?
John, then you will not concern yourself with finding a match of your own.
Why would that concern you?
I am a gentleman.
In your heart, is with my sister. Please, Lord Bridgerton. Antony.
You think too much about it.
And you little.
Why is it that you dislike me so?
Because you dare.
It is the ring my father gave to my mother before they were wed. Allow me.
You'd never meet my eyes in the same manner that you met my sisters on that altar today. If she is the one in whose presence you cannot properly think or even breathe.
How many?
Three.
It's my fault. I have loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I have loved you at every dance. On every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart, you don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it. And what is it do you think you do to me? All I find myself thinking about, all I find myself being able to breathe for, is you.